Evening and welcome to the stream. Let's thank everybody who watched me on Twitch, YouTube, and Facebook. Let you guys know that you're much appreciated. Today we're going to do a little wrestling here. Let's get with it here. Let's get on Raw and see what we can do with it.
As our WWE superstars are jockeying for position, going into the upcoming pay-per-view event, we welcome you tonight to Monday Night Raw.
Without question, one of the most anticipated episodes of Monday Night Raw in the history of WWE.
Looks like I'm taking on Seth Rollins here. I can't kick his butt and go 8-2 for the year. And, wonder if I'm gonna be 7-3. We shall see what we shall see.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Charleston, West Virginia, weighing in at 270 pounds, the WWE Champion, The Surgeon.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
He said he wants to be the most dominant champ in history, so he will not let up in a non-title situation.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
So he's been called the Kingslayer, right? The architect, the Messiah. How about we give him a new nickname, Mr. Delusional?
Oh, bite your tongue, Cole. There is nothing delusional about this man. Seth Rollins has earned everything. It just happens that everyone else is jealous.
Multiple Universal and WWE title reigns. He's won the Royal Rumble and Money in the Bank.
You know, there was a time when Seth Rollins used to feed off the energy of the WWE Universe. Now he's just happy celebrating all of his accomplishments alone.
Lately, we've seen Seth Rollins display some truly unmatched arrogance. There may not be a more egotistical superstar in WWE.
I can't believe what I'm hearing right now. Seth is just confident, and who could blame him? You'd have some self-respect, too, if you were as incredible in the ring as Rollins is.
Corey, he's become completely self-absorbed. No matter what virtues he might claim to have, he's only interested in furthering his own glory.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that.
And here's a cover! Gets the shoulder up after one.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
All right. Technique reversing Rollins. Snapmare. Got flipped upside down there. Taken down by the neck. Snapmare could set something else up. Tossed by the neck. Takes them down. Seth Rollins just getting dismantled.
Yeah, Rollins has hit a roadblock here.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Take a good look at a real-life titan, folks. Taking head over heels.
Locked down with a snapmare.
He's absorbed some damage already.
And I saw an arrogant look on Seth's face as he delivered that.
Taken down by the neck. Seth Rollins' chances are whittling down.
Rollins has to devise a new plan.
Snapmare could set something else up.
He's got him down. Is this it? Then he gets the shoulder up before two.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Shoulders down. He gets an emphatic kick out.
Could be in search of a second win now.
Rollins dodges in the nick of time.
Catches the leg.
Ooh, that's the leg.
Got flipped upside down there. Tossed by the neck.
just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence. That takes them down. Snapmare. That takes them down.
Is messed up and it will not work. So now, what the hell?
But at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge. Super kick! Getting him into the corner.
Ooh, well measured.
Guess that's it, this thing.
It's just a step too slow.
Snapmare takedown.
Taking head over heels.
Rollins escaping danger.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence. Surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
And guys, on most nights, Rollins would have just ended this, but not tonight. Magic! And you all chastise Seth's ego. To make a move like that look so effortless, you have bravado too. He steers clear of contact. Snapmare. Taken down by the neck.
There's some power behind that punch.
Snapmare could set something else up.
Rollins with a reversal.
Kick to the stomach.
Rollins looking for it.
Seth Rollins,
the Kingslayer.
Well, that wasn't what I was trying to do. That was not.
The WWE superstars are ready. The WWE universe is ready. This is Monday Night Raw.
I can barely stay in my seat. I am so excited. I've got chills.
Saxton, please stop jumping up and down like a child. You're shaking the table.
We'll let that one go. You know, my controller was messed up. This one's done this time. I'd have to.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making
something I've come to respect about Kevin Owens is that right or wrong, he always fights for what he believes in.
Yeah, KO's internal compass might be unpredictable at times, but he's never afraid to take a stand and scrap for what he thinks is right.
And that attitude has at times made Owens the underdog in his matches, but he always manages to give his all in the ring. I'm sure Owens is ready to show us that same heart now.
Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividend.
Oh, what a kick! Vicious. He's getting a little battered now.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Stomping down!
Yeah. Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Yeah.
Right to the spine.
Great escape by Owens.
DDT! Corey, what is Kevin Owens' biggest advantage here in this matchup?
It's nothing fancy, but I think KO's ability to absorb a tremendous amount of damage and keep on swinging is going to serve him well in this one. There's no limit to what Owens can endure if he thinks there's even a chance that he can fight his way through it and manage to capture the win. Kevin is just that tough.
Able to get out of the way.
Big forearm.
Oh! Right to the back.
Straight right.
Good night.
Hoping to end it here. He wasted no time kicking out there.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Great thinking to stop Owens.
What a right hook.
There he goes, right out of the corner.
Series of kicks in the corner.
Oh, man, kick to the face.
Here he goes for the win.
And he closes it out.
And he kicks out of the pit in one.
He's still got life in this matchup.
Devastating kick. You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Yeah, KO will have something new to complain about if things stay this way.
He's been complaining about your commentary for years, Saxton.
Shifts it.
Series of reversals.
Nasty right hand.
Vicious enziguri.
One. Two.
Took off the other. The hood of the announce table. There go the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
And Owens able to reverse it.
There's a combo of strikes. Wow.
Punch right in the head. Wow. Lights out.
It's not looking good for Owens.
Owens is under the gun.
Taking aim. Owens is a sitting duck.
Into the torture rack.
Oh! Feast your eyes.
Owens is in some serious trouble.
Cover.
One, two, three.
And that will not do it, folks.
Here is your winner, the Surgeon.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.
All right, that's better. Controller working again. At least for a few minutes anyway. Something besides tossing around in the ring. Three this year, so. We'll see how this one goes. Hopefully not have any controller problems this time either.
A tradition that has lived through generations. Welcome to WWE. Then, now, forever. together.
Looks like I'm going to defend the championship here. It's Lesnar. Hopefully the controller don't mess up.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. It is for the WWE Championship.
Suplex City, here we come.
To quote Pat McAfee, he looks like Brock Lesnar ate Brock Lesnar.
Think about this. Brock Lesnar spent over 16 months away from WWE after losing the WWE Championship. And now the Beast Incarnate looks hungrier than ever.
I felt the wrath of Brock Lesnar. You don't want to get in the ring with this man.
You don't want to get in the ring with him. You don't want to get in the cage with him. You don't want to eat breakfast with him. Brock Lesnar will hurt you wherever he's at.
I'm trying not to make eye contact with him.
The most decorated combat athlete in the world.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
The champ facing perhaps his biggest challenge yet. Now, can he rise to meet the challenge?
Introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar! And introducing the champion from Charleston, West Virginia, weighing in at 270 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, The Surgeon.
That's what it's all about, the WWE Championship. The challenger wanted this opportunity. Now he's got it.
Well, it's always fun to go to the zoo until you fall into the lion's den. The challenger had better sharpen his teeth.
And gentlemen, this is what it's all about. The WWE Championship on the line in what should be a war to the finish.
This is what superstars grind and scrape and sacrifice for. The chance to be here in this position with this opportunity. One of these men is about to fulfill a lifelong dream.
We've witnessed incredible brutality in this type of match. Corey, what could be a key factor in this one?
This is a form of battle where if you have a shot, you better take it because you might not get another chance.
There are no limits, there are no boundaries. Every resource is at your disposal. Every dream of destroying your opponent can become a reality.
Got flipped upside down there. Brock must be phased after this string of action.
You don't see Lesnar flustered like this very often.
Down with a snapmare takedown.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Not everyone's cut out for extreme rules. Maybe he wasn't ready.
Left cover by the challenger. The champ lifts his shoulder up before one there.
I suppose you have to take the shot, but it's still too early to wrap up this one just yet.
Beautiful suplex.
This is going to be stiff.
Backdrop suplex.
Go behind.
Nine. Stomping.
Going for a pin for the championship. And easily kicks out of the count.
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
He's got the answer for that one.
Oof, ruthless striking.
Lesnar is just having his way right now.
Rocks like a beast playing with its food.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Quick thinking pays off. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Shot connects.
Both arms trapped. This will not end well.
Oh, stop it. Stop it. Stop. Jeez. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Well, you don't sign up for an extreme rules match without knowing the consequences, Cole.
There's some power behind that punch.
Put a stop to that. Right on the chops. The beast now is being contained.
We hardly ever see Lesnar in this alarmed state.
Oh, kick right in the back.
What's happening? Lesnar's in a complete daze.
Up into the torture rack.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Champ adds to their legacy.
your winner, and still the WWE Champion, The Surgeon.
He definitely got the job done tonight. I am awestruck, gentlemen. We just witnessed another human being overcome the beast incarnate.
Well, we were able to get to them when we had a little controller problems, but we managed to get to it. See what we got coming up now.
Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you to Monday Night Raw.
The flagship show, the flagship announce team. Enough talking, Cole. Let's get to the action.
What Corey said.
This will be a good one to end it on.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Charleston, West Virginia, weighing in at 270 pounds, the WWE Champion, The Surgeon.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
The champ knows the competition level's at an all-time high. He needs to show he's above all competitors.
And her partner, from Knoxville, Tennessee, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair!
There is just a different energy when the EST is here.
A spectacular athlete, former star of track and weightlifting, Bianca Belair has next level stamina and power inside the ring.
Without question, one of the absolute best in the women's division.
Ah, the 6'7", 300-pound monster of retribution.
Make way, for chaos has arrived.
And from parts unknown, weighing in at 314 pounds, Mace.
I don't know what to make of Mace. This is a guy who claimed to be beaten down and forgotten before Mustafa Ali restored him.
Well, apparently now there's a new focus for Mace, and that's to destabilize the tag team division alongside T-Bar.
Ready to lever a beating.
And it will not be pretty.
Guys, I guess we can say welcome to Alexa's Playground.
And from Columbus, Ohio,
Alexa Bliss!
Corey, I got some breaking news. Alexa actually wants Byron as a guest on Alexa's Playground tonight.
Oh, thank God. I thought she'd never ask.
Guys, actually, I have a dinner date with my mom. I won't be available.
And Saxton isn't the only person crying for their mommy on the arrival of Alexa Bliss.
Byron, is the old Alexa still in there?
I mean, I'm kind of wondering, but I don't really want to find out myself.
Oh, she seems happy. And she's also about to turn the ring into her own personal playground.
It's a real battle of the sexes tonight. Mixed tag action is underway.
Jarring European uppercut.
Mace avoids that one.
Right to the ribs.
Big punch finds its mark. Jumping knee strike.
I like that.
Oh, kick right in the back. This match grinded him down a little. Answers back.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Oh, that'll rock you.
What a punch. Producing a trampoline. Connected on that.
Oof, kick finds it.
He must have had that scouted.
Rolling elbow. Woo-wee.
Everything's working against Mace now.
Yeah, Mace has to find a response quickly.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
And Mace expected that.
There was some power behind that punch.
Mace has got to find a way out of this dire spot.
Up into the torture rack.
Oh! Beast
finish mates.
It's a cover. And got the win. That is a huge win here tonight.
Here are your winners, the Surgeon and Bianca Belair.
And all in all, it's been a pretty good evening for this mixed tag pairing, walking away victorious.
Dominant forces within their own divisions, even more impressive together.
And thank you for watching today. And we'll catch you next time. Have a great day.